took my deck of cards, and on the back of each card, I wrote 52, indeed, of my favorite movies all time. You see, all the way through. And the reason for this is because I can never decide which movie to watch. So what I do is simply pick a card, and a movie which is on the back of that card is the movie that I'm going to watch. Now, I'm even able to predict a movie. This is my prediction. Place it on a table. Spectator, touch any card you like. That one?
Yes.
That's the King of Hearts. And this is my prediction. In fact, I place the card next to my prediction, like so. Now, if the prediction matches the card, or in fact the movie, which is on the back of that card, would that be great?
Yeah, that would be really great.
Alright, for the first time, turn over and see which movie is on the back of your card. And believe it or not, it's Jurassic Park. It's a great movie.
Yeah.
My prediction, and remember you had a free choice all the way through, my prediction also says the movie Jurassic Park.
Wow.
The best part comes now, because I knew that you would pick the King of Hearts, or in fact the movie Jurassic Park, because little wave, and not only one card, two card, but believe it or not, the whole pack changes.
Wow. Great.
To a Jurassic deck.